All right, today we're gonna work on the slip. I know we worked on the roll the other day, but on a slip, it's pretty simple too. So when you slip a punch, you don't wanna bend this way because that's just not the way to do it. And again, it takes you all off balance and you can't be in position to come back with anything. So I always say when you slip a right hand, I kinda just move in, bend my front knee a little bit and turn the shoulder. Use this hand sometime to guide the right hand away. Same with a jab. If I'm fighting orthodox and he jabs at me, I'm just gonna use this hand to push it away a little bit and turn my head. Very simple, subtle movement. So like the right hand, I'd be here, I'm just slipping like that. Again, I'm slipping, if he throws the jab, I'm slipping this way. And now that way, when he throws the right, I can slip it and hook, or I could slip it and hook to the body. Today I wanna go over the check hook. I think a lot of people get it mixed up, the difference between lead hook and a check hook. Sometimes you could throw a check hook without going back and countering, and it's still a little bit different than the lead hook. Roy Jones kind of had like a stay in place check hook, but he also had a lead left hook. So obviously a check hook is when you're going back and you're pulling back, you're firing a hook while you're going back. If somebody's coming in a lot with the right hand, or they're off balance coming in, you could hook going back. That's a check hook. And sometimes just staying in the same spot and using your jab to feint and hook off of that is considered a check hook. And a lot of times, so you could be here and then pop it over like that right in the same spot. So that's a check hook also. All right, guys, shovel hook today. People were asking about the shovel hook. The shovel hook is where you bring the hook up at an angle from the side. It's not straight up. Uppercut, and it's not a left hook, it's right in the middle. But you can do a lot of different things. I used to like kind of throw called a shovel jab. I would feint to the side and pop it up, and you could do that off of the hook to the body, the shovel hook, and then shoot it up, or you could shoot it up and bring it back down to the body. Those are the ways with the shovel hook. It's really good because it gives the punch an angle to get to either a liver shot or on a southpaw to get to the part of the body, and it's hard for fighters to pick up and tighten up their stomach, so it catches them in the middle of the breath and it really hurts. So that's the shovel hook.